PVcase Groundmount version 2.27 brings a multitude of new and improved features which you can leverage to enhance your design process. You may now input the AC power of your inverters by entering it in the configuration subsection. This will output the DC-AC ratio of each of the inverters based on the number of strings and their DC power rating. The batch tree placement feature has been further refined to consider the diameter of the tree objects and allow for a more accurate tree object representation. Cabling routing now has two modes, the original shortest path and the new follow trench line. This can help users with achieving their cabling routing targets with more ease. Dual road trackers now display a more detailed view of the slope angle analysis, with the interframe east-west and northwest slopes being indicated alongside the individual frame slope angles. Electrical design color coding now supports adding more colors per string group, as well as the ability to randomize the colors with a single click of a button. Grouping frames now allows you to encircle a group of frames without needing to create a separate PV area. This may allow one to visualize the frame groups with more ease. Please let us know what features you are most excited about and do not hesitate to reach out with any questions.